So good afternoon. In our last class, we were discussing as to how to measure the distance of a star from the surface of the Earth using parallax method. I have told you, parallax method is an indirect method of calculating very large distances. Now, using the same parallax method, we will try to measure the diameter of the moon. See, moon is first thing at large distance from the surface. This is the first thing. And the second thing is, the diameter of the moon is so large that we cannot measure it using any measuring instruments like meter scale, vernier calipers, screw gauge, etc. That cannot be done. Supposing this is the moon. This is the moon. This will be the diameter of the moon. This will be the diameter of the moon. Can we measure the diameter of the moon by any direct methods, like by using meter scale or vernier calipers or screw gauge or a measuring tape? Can that be done? Can we measure diameter of the moon by direct methods? Direct methods na maadlik aagtada illa na. Hagadre, how can we measure the diameter of the moon? We move the diameter by measure maadabodu antandre. That can be done using parallax method again. That can be done using parallax method. So how can that be done? Let us suppose this is the moon and let its diameter, be d. D is the diameter of the moon which we have to measure. Now measure maadbekagire diameter eshtu antu andre d adar value bekagutte. What is to be done is, supposing this is the surface of the Earth. See, the ends of the diameter of the moon subtend some angle at a point on the surface of the Earth. The ends of the diameter of the moon, say the points A and B, these two are the ends of the diameter of the moon. They subtend some angle, say theta, at the point on the surface of the Earth. Right? So, what is this theta? Theta is the parallax angle. Can you tell me what is this diameter of the moon behaving like? The diameter of the moon is now behaving like basis. This is like B. And by the same parallax method, we can calculate distance between Earth and the moon. Let us suppose the distance between Earth and the moon is R. The distance between Earth and the moon is R. Since the moon is at very large distance from the Earth, it subtends very small angle at the, so this angle theta will be very small. For small angles, this diameter AB behaves like, for small angle, diameter AB behaves like, how does this straight line AB behaves like? Can you tell me how does this straight line AB behaves like? It behaves like basis, one thing. And also it can be treated as the arc of a circle. This straight line AB can be taken as the arc of a circle, isn't it? So from the formula of plane angle, is equal to arc length divided by radius. What is the angle subtended by the basis at the point on the surface of the theta? What is the arc length? Arc length here is nothing but the diameter of the moon. So arc length is nothing but diameter of the moon d divided by. What is the radius? Radius is r. What was required? Was this diameter of the moon. Diameter of the moon B is equal to R into theta. What is R? R is the distance of moon from the Earth. Suppose you know the distance of moon from the Earth in the moon igiro distance meaning goes into R gottirbeku. And you know the value of angle, parallax angle subtended by the diameter of the moon at a point on the theta gottirbeku. If you know R and if you know theta, you will be able to calculate the diameter of the moon. You will be able to calculate the diameter of the moon. So what you have to do is, standing at one position on the surface, you should look at the diametrically opposite points of the moon. Standing at this point, you should once look at point B and you should once look at point A. And you should measure the angle between these two directions in which you are looking. You should measure the angle between the two directions in which you are looking at the diametrically opposite ends of the moon. Angle theta can be measured using telescope. I have told you about that. So theta goes after that. And you know the distance between Earth and the moon. Parallax method in the first measure part will be. Right? Distance between Earth and the moon. R is wrong. If R is wrong and theta is wrong, you will be able to calculate the diameter of the moon. Over. So diameter of the moon is given, right? D is equal to R into theta. What is R? R is distance between Earth and the moon. Theta is the parallax angle subtended by the diameter at a point on the surface of the Earth. So this is how you can calculate the diameter of the moon. For a moon, the stellar, how the planet are, you can calculate the diameter. Formula remains the same. Diameter of the moon, R into theta. Diameter of Jupiter, D is equal to R into theta. Only R and the diameter of Jupiter Marbakara, R will be the distance between Earth and the Jupiter. R will be the distance between Earth and the Jupiter. Suppose you are measuring the diameter of the planet Mercury, then R will be the distance between Earth and the planet Mercury. R is the distance between Earth and planet Mercury. So this is how you can calculate the diameter of the planets or in general diameter of the moon. Is this clear? How to calculate diameter of the moon? Easier than that, diameter of the moon can be very easily calculated. Plane angle formula is most important. Plane angle is arc by arc length divided by radius. What is the angle subtended by this diameter on the base at this point of the theta? Is equal to arc length d divided by radius r. We wanted diameter. So d is equal to r into theta. You can leave the cross factor of r into theta. Right? So this is regarding how to calculate the diameter of the moon. Audio clear, Ilan? My audio is not clear. Okay. Fine. So this is all regarding the calculation of diameter. Calculation of diameter of the moon. I think I'm clear with how to calculate the distance of a star and how to calculate diameter of the star. Am I clear with these two points? So I'll here write diameter d is equal to r into theta. This is how you can calculate diameter of the moon. D is equal to r into theta. And distance of a planet or star. To measure distance of star, you have to observe this star from two positions on the surface of the Earth. The distance between two positions from which the object is observed is called as basis. This basis subtends some angle at the object. This angle will be theta. Right? The distance between Earth. Distance between Earth. This is Earth. This is Earth. A and B are the two points on the Earth. The distance between A and B is called basis. Distance between Earth and the star is, say, D. distance between and the star is B. How do you calculate distance? Again, plane angle is equals to arc length divided by radius. Plane angle is theta is equals to this AB will become an arc whose length is B divided by radius. This will become like radius B. Now we break out into distance from earth to star. We wanted D. So D is equals to B cut over theta tau. B divided by theta. So this is distance of star from the earth. Distance of star from the earth is D is equals to B divided by theta. Basis divided by parallax angle. Diameter of the planet or diameter of moon in general is B is equals to R into theta. So distance matte diameter. Erdu formula clear. Distance of star from the surface of Earth is D is equals to B divided by theta. What is the basis? Theta is parallax angle, right? Basis must be expressed in meters. SI unit na express maadabeku. Theta must be expressed in radians. Diameter measure maadbekadre D is equals to R into theta. R is distance of moon from the earth surface and theta is the parallax angle which must be expressed in radians. I think how to calculate distance and how to calculate diameter is clear. Am I clear with these two points? You are clear, Ava? If this is clear, we'll now try to calculate some of the problems. We'll try to solve some problems. Okay. So, I have told you to have a calculator. At least you are still on camera. Try to get a calculator. Calculator is must. Next 2 years, we must have a calculator earlier. Calculator is must in first and second year. ಅವನ್ನ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಟ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲೂ ಇರಲ್ಲ ಬಟ್ ಪಿ ಯು ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಯು ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೊ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ ಬೇಡ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕು ರೈಟ್ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಲೋಡ್ ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಬೈ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ 12 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ 12 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ ಸಣ್ಣ ತಗೋಬೇಡ್ರಿ 12 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ 12 ಅಥವಾ 10 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಓಕೆ ರೈಟ್ 10 ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಓಕೆ ರೈಟ್ ಸೀ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಟ್ ಸೊ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ಮಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 2 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಒಂದು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂನ ಹ್ಯಾಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಸಿ ವೆರಿ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ and very small numbers must be expressed in very large and very small numbers must be expressed in scientific notation see very large and very small numbers must be expressed in scientific notation so scientific notation andre enu antadre you must express very large and very small numbers in powers of 10 you have to express very large and very small numbers in powers of 10 yavaglu ashte next problem madbekadre you may come across a very large number or you may also come across a very small number and that must be expressed in scientific notation hag madodu nodu scientific notation andre expressing in powers of 10 suppose you have a quantity like this. This is 10,000. This is 10,000. Can I write this as 1 into 10 to the power of 4? Can I write it as 1 into 10 to the power of 4? 10,000. Can it be written as 1 into 10 to the power of 4? Very good. 1 into 10 to the power of 4.
10,000 can be written as 1 into 10 to the power of 4.
Even then, all scientific notation must be 10,000. You express it as 1 into 10 to the power of 4. See that this numerical value is as small as possible. It is actually integer with prime number. the large value, I try to express it in terms of an integer and power something. The rate express model. This is called scientific notation. Suppose you have a number of this kind. You have a number of this kind. 1, 5, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The next row is above 1 crore 53 lakhs. 1 crore 53 lakhs. This is how to express number one. Right? Try to express every large or small number in scientific notations. Scientific notations, na ge. Illo, ye actually number na ge. Now you can see very good. Correct, alam? Ili decimal point. So, naamil vegetable dilo sahko. Decimal point, scientific sahda alam mo 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 digits sahda decimal point alay. This is not scientific notation. Decimal point must be after 1 digit. Yawa alam scientific notations na ge. Decimal point must be after 1 digit. Now, this is a high value. I can write this as 1.53 into 10 to the power of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1 crore 53 lakhs can be expressed as 1.53 into 10 to the power of 7. 1.53 into 10 to the power of 7 number. Very good idea. Can this be written? 1 crore 53 lakhs. Can it be written as 1.53 into 10 to the power of 7? Which is easy. The large value here is easy. Or expressing in powers of 10 is easy. Which is easy? Which is easy? Expressing in powers of 10 is easy. Or writing this large numerical value is easy. Expressing in force of 10, even then all we call it as scientific notation. This is called scientific notation. A very large value and a very small value must be expressed in force of 10. Remember, decimal point must be after the first digit of the number. Right? First digit of the number, it's after the decimal point. Wow. I thought, ee hagadre, one rule length it got me. ಪ್ರತಿ ಸಾಲಿನ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ I'll explain this with an example. If you are shifting the decimal point to the right, the power of 10 must be negative. Power of 10 must be negative. Right? Observe. Here, I have say 2000. I have a number 2000. I'll use 20,000. Okay, can I write 20,000 as 20,000.00? Kriti bari bodala 20,000 can be written as 20,000.00. So the decimal point is after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. But now we get scientific notation is not there. Decimal point must be after the first digit. Clear bari. Hagadre ee decimal point left ge shift aagutta right ge shift aagutta nodi. Decimal point left side is shifted or right side is shifted. Tell me whether the decimal is to be shifted to left or it should be shifted to right. It should be shifted to left. The decimal is shifted to the left. Agar 2.00 into 10 to the power of, I have told you, when you shift the decimal to the left, the power of 10 will be positive. Positive form of the power. So 10 power plus ಎಷ್ಟು ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಸ್ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನೋಡಿ ಲೆಫ್ಟಿಗೆ 1, 2, 3, 4 ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡೆಸಿಮಲ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ 10 to the power of 4 ಅಂತ ಬರೀತೀವಿ ರೈಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ದಿಸ್ 1530 ಇನ್ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ನೋಟೇಶನ್ಸ್
can you express 1530 in scientific notations? Scientific notations na idana express maarboda.
1530 is nothing but 1530.0. 1530.0.
Very good.
So ee decimal na now left ige shift maadaku ili baru amara decimal 1.530 into 10 to the power 10 to the power 1 2 3 plus 3.
ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಆಗ
ದೊಡ್ಡ ನಂಬರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ 10
ವೆರಿ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಬಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ 10 ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋನ್ ಆಸ್ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ನೋಟೇಷನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ಇದನ್ನೇ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತೀವಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದೊಂದ್ಸರಿ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗ್ತೀರಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಮಾಡೋದೇ ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀರಿ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಇನಿಷಿಯಲಿ ಒಂದು ಕಲ್ತ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಈಸಿ ಇದು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್
ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ನನಗೆ ಡೆಸಿಮಲ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ
ಒಂದೇ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕು
ಇಷ್ಟೆಲ್ಲ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಬರೋ ಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಇಲ್ಲ
ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ನೋಟೇಷನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ನೋಟೇಷನ್ಸ್
172357
ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ನೋಟೇಷನ್
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಆಸ್ 1.7 ಇಂಟು 1 2 3 4 5 10 ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ plus 5 because you are shifting the decimal to the left the 10 power of 10 must be positive 1.7 into 10 to the power of 5 over
so
this is one thing ivella large values or small values 172357 whether this is a large value or a small value
idu large value or small value 172357 it's a large value very large value
so very large values must be expressed in scientific notation similarly very small values also be expressed in scientific notation
this is 0.1
0.1 can be written as 1/10
0.1 can be written as 1/10
which can also be written as 10 to the power of minus 1/8/m is done. 1/8/m can be written as 8^-m. So 0.1 can be written as 10^-1. 0.01 can be written as 0.01 can be written as 1/100. 1/100 is 0.01, which can be written as 1/10^2. 100 can be written as 10^2. Numerator 10^-2. Whether these are large values or small values, 0.1, 0.01.
Well, large values or small values, huh? Small values, huh? Even na pura niven madbagota, you have to express them in scientific notations. Idan hag express madbagota.
Suppose you have 0.1. This is to be expressed in scientific notation. Yen madbagota. You look into the first non-zero digit.
Non-zero digit yavudade hogbeku.
Illa erade erade digit. One zero, innondu one. Ivatra non-zero digit yavudu? Which is the non-zero digit? Which is the non-zero digit? One. Adare illi baru. One. Aita? Baru. Immediately decimal point happy. Andre, ee decimal point enayitu? One hinde ida one munde shift aayitu andre decimal point is shifted to the right munche nodi one ke hinde ida decimal point iga one aadre hakku hagadre decimal point travel to the right if the decimal point moves to the right the decimal point moves to the right then the power of 10 must be negative 1.0 into 10 to the power of minus how many digits we have shifted? Decimal, any digits are we shifted? Decimal is shifted one digit to the right, so 10 to the power of minus 1 into 10 to the power of minus 1. 1 into 10 to the power of minus 1. Similarly, 0.01. How can you express this? 0.01. Note it. Whenever you come across very small numbers, first try to focus on the first non-zero digit. First non-zero digit is the number. Small numbers. The first non-zero digit is 1. Agree 1 to 3. Into 10 power minus 1 to 3. Decimal, right side is so 1 into 10 to the power of minus 1. 1 into 10 to the power of minus 1. Getting confused with this, 1 into 10 to the power of minus 1. Getting confused with this, Arthakti like. Are you able to follow? Okay. Okay. Then try to do this. 0.0002957. It's a very small number or very large number? It's a very small number or very large number? First tell me, very small or very large? Very small. Very good. Very good. Try to express it in scientific notations. Try to express it in scientific notations. Scientific notation express madbekadre. First see the first non-zero digit. The first non-zero digit is 2. Hagadre decimal point must come after the first non-zero digit. Andre 2.9. 2.9 into 10 to the power of n digits on the right side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 10 to the power of minus 4. Sorry, 5, 7 very low on the very low, right? Or it's real. 2.957. What is to be understood is, what is to be understood is, now compare this. This can be written as 1 into 10 to the power of minus 2. As the negative power increases, as the negative power increases, it will be minus 2 again. It will be minus 4 again. As the negative power increases, what happens to the value of the number? What happens to the value of the number? Whether it increases or decreases? As the negative power increases, what happens to the value of the number? What happens to the value of the number? Negative power increases or under. Negative power minus 2 or less. This is negative power minus 2. This number is number compared. Yaudu bada kammi, it is 0.01. It is 0.0002957. Agadre, as the negative power increases, as the negative power increases, the value of the quantity goes on decreasing. The value of the quantity goes on decreasing. This must be remembered. This must be remembered. So I am showing you two quantities. Suppose x is equal to 100 into 10 to the power of minus 12 units. This is some quantity. Y is 200 into 10 to the power of, say, minus 70 units. Which among these two quantities is large? Which among these two quantities is large? X is 100 into 10 to the power minus 12 units. Y is 200 into 10 to the power minus 70 units. Which among these two quantities is large? Large. I want which among these two quantities is large. Yavudu value jasti ade. X is greater than y in this case. Yavagu powers of 10 na express madarantha, scientific notation na express madarantha. E powers nodi
negative power jaasti aadangella aa quantity value kammi aagirutade so x is greater than y because x has smaller negative power minus smaller this has greater negative power minus 17 of it correct alla so x is greater than y voice is low okay we will try to increase my volume anyway so is expressing the numbers in scientific notations clear how to express a number in scientific notation is it clear very good so idadmele I'll send you some exercises on it idrmele one solve exercise madri adna scientific notations na express madal madri that becomes easy for you to solve the problems right am I clear with this very good so this is a circle can you tell me what is the total angle subtended by the circle at its center total angle subtended by the circle at its center the total angle subtended by the circle at its center is 360 degrees I have told you 360 degree can be written as 360 into pi by 180 degrees must be converted into radians 1 degree is equal to pi by 180 radians pi by 180 radians so 360 degree will be equal to 180 once 180 into 2 pi radians 360 degree is equal to 2 pi radian remember in male nanu one circle center of rest angle subtend martune andre 360 degree anna bekagilla answer I need the answer in radians so a circle subtends an angle of 2 pi radian at its center is that clear okay even degree is one of the units of measuring angle fine iga ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಒನ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇಂಟು 360 ಡಿಗ್ರೀಸ್ ಒನ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇಂಟು 360 ಡಿಗ್ರೀಸ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಹಾಗೆ ಒನ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇಂಟು 16 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಮಾಲರ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಒನ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು 1 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ನ ಹ್ಯಾಗ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ 1 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇಂಟು 60 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ 60 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಅಂತ ಒನ್ ಅವರ್ ಅದಲ್ಲ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಅಗೇನ್ 1 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಇರ್ತದೆ 1 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 60 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಇದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ 60 ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಲೈನ್ ಹಾಕೋಣ this must be read as 60 minutes 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes is that clear adadmele 1 minute is again divided 1 minute is again divided into 60 seconds ಇದು ಟೈಮ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಆಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಆರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಆರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಅಂತ ಕೂಡ ಕರಿಬಹುದು ದಿಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಆಸ್ 60 ಡಬಲ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರೆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ ಡಬಲ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರೆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರೆ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ 1 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು 60 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ is written as 61 dash 1 minute is equals to 60 second that is equals to 60 double dash right so minutes and seconds are the smaller units of angle so angle ee hagadre namage 4 units gotavu one the si unit yavdu radian inna ondu
degree, inna ondu minute, inna ondu second. Aitha hagadre 2 pi radians andre eshtu degree aayitu? 2 pi radians andre eshtu degree aayitu? 2 pi radians means 360 degrees. 2 pi radians is 360 degrees. 2 pi radians is 360 degrees. 1 degree is equal to 60 minute. 1 degree is equal to 60 minute. 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. ಇದು ಮೂರು ನೆಲೆ ಕೊಡ್ರಿ ಇದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. We are going to solve problem on it. ಆಯ್ತಾ? Is this clear? 2 pi radians is nothing but 360 degrees. 1 degree ನಮ್ಮ